Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I'm Vishal and I'm back with Samsung Galaxy Note 2 with Android Lollipop 5.1 Resurrection ROM. Version 5.4, which is based on AOKP, Cyanogenmod ROM 12.1, Paranoid, OMNI and other remix ROM builds. So that creates a combination of performance, customization, power and much more features. First of all, check out the Android version. You can get the details from here. Let's start with the home screen. This is how the home screen looks with the stock wallpaper, 5 dock icons and quick toggle power widget. We have the navigation bar at the bottom of the screen, but we can remove or edit this from the settings. There are two more home screen containing clock widget and some application in the third page. You can add more. This is our option button which let you change wallpapers and different home screen, app drawer, and app settings. Recent applications shows like this, the back button, volume button shows like this when pressed, and the power button shows like this when pressed. The lock screen shows the status bar, time and date information at the center of the screen, dialer at the left bottom corner and camera widget at the right bottom corner. It has the default time, date and carrier information and camera widget. Swipe up to unlock, swipe right to open dialer and swipe left to open the camera. The status bar has some of the quick toggle settings with time, date and weather information and screen brightness. Select user from this section, get battery information from here and access settings from here. With Lollipop 5.1, we get the quick settings to different Wi-Fi and Bluetooth networks to choose from directly from the notification bar. This is the app drawer of Lollipop with white background. I haven't installed the Google apps, but you can install depending on your requirements. I have installed some of the applications like Uber. We have themes, you can get the themes from the Play Store. The S Pen has no functions right now, it just works like finger touch. There is no air command function, no air view. Buttons on S Pen has no functionality in this ROM. In settings menu, we first have settings categorized in different sections. At first we have wireless and network settings with all our connection settings. Then we have personalization settings. Into this, first we have configuration with various UI settings, theme chooser and performance settings. Your device settings. Then we have personal settings with profiles, location, security, accounts and other stuff. And lastly, the system settings. You can install this ROM in your Note 2 and can enjoy the features of latest Android build Lollipop 5.1. The ROM has a pretty good battery life. That's it from this video guys. I hope you liked it. If you have any suggestion or problem, do comment below. Like, share and subscribe to Alpha Point. This is Vishal signing out.